Swimming gets underway here today in Gwangju at the Nanbu University Aquatic. The final standings. We'll now move to the men's 4x100 meter freestyle relay. United States in lane 4 won gold in this event in 2011. The Russians in lane 6. They're the defending gold medalists from Kazan in 2013. Back home to the California Golden Bears. He will bring it home to the United States with a large lead. Japan and Russia again battling here for the silver and bronze medal spots. Americans claim gold and Japan just ahead of the Russians will take the silver, just over 2 seconds behind the United States. Matthew Ellis, Michael Rinalda, John Conyer, and Seth Stubblefield, the four swimmers for the Americans. And there you see the final results here in the men's 4x100 meter freestyle relay. There you see them both claim their gold medals. A dominant day for the Americans. They won 24 swimming medals in Kazan, including 6 gold. They're already halfway to that total here with the 3 gold medals tonight in Gwangju.